Hello everyone! Today, we are going to talk about cute, tiny animals that are so adorable that you would never even think of them as being dangerous. We'll start with a small and fluffy animal known as loris. You must have seen it at the zoo, or at least on the internet. Its huge eyes look sad and heartbreaking, but don't let it fool you. Lorises are dangerous animals that have adapted to survive in the wild using their venom. They have special glands in their elbows that release a lethal substance. In case of danger, the animal takes some poison in its mouth and bites the enemy. As a result, it can kill not only other animals, but also humans, causing severe suffocation. The next animal on our list is a very cute and small bird known as pitohui. It may seem quite harmless, but that's just the first impression. Pitohuis are unique. They are the only poisonous bird in the world. Its entire body produces a powerful toxin, and even its feathers are a threat to your life. If the toxin enters the bloodstream, a human or an animal could die of paralysis without medical attention. Now let's move on to something different. This is a very beautiful but dangerous caterpillar known as giant silkworm moth that lives in the Brazilian rainforest. It is good at disguising itself as moss, so you can accidentally touch it without even knowing it. The thing is, this caterpillar is covered with tiny hairs containing a strong poison, which causes severe burns in the skin. After that, it enters the bloodstream and can cause red blood cell destruction, internal bleeding, and kidney failure. Of course, one little touch won't kill you, but if you decide to touch or caress this cute creature, you probably will die very fast. And last but not least, let's talk about mosquitoes. More exactly, Anopheles mosquitoes. They live in tropical climates and they can cause malaria in humans. Every year, these little insects kill up to 3 million people. Understandably, most cases occur in regions with poorly developed medicine. But if you plan to visit a tropical resort, you better get vaccinated. Friends, tell us in the comments what other harmless looking but actually deadly creatures you know. The best and most original answers will be featured in the next video. Give us a like and click on the bell so that you won't miss Super Tony's new episodes. Bye bye!